So this is Solo Sikoa against Duke Hudson. Solo's going for his move and hits it. That's going to be it. 1, 2, 3. I honestly think Solo Sikoa should go after the NXT title. Everyone's putting the ones up in the air.